Hey, settle down, people, settle down. You guys are just way too rowdy today, aren't you? Let me just remind you that we do have Portland's finest out of the gates, so don't give a reason to come on in. Hey, what's up, coppers? We're about to kick off the afternoon's joints, so get ready. Okay, we got some serious good driving on deck right now. And you just know the feelings are gonna get hurt out there. Oh, this is it! This is what I'm talking about! Cooper. Homie's got mad experience out there in the streets, so he's got a lot of potential in these battle machine deals. We're just actually waiting to see if he... There's my man, Ryan Cooper. He just murders the strip. I would not want to be light up after that. Here we go, right down to the wire. I like it, I like it. These guys are gonna be well, how do you like that? Well, looks like we got a few of the Apex Glide dudes in the house today. I don't think they need any introduction, because they've only won, like, every race they've ever entered. Woo! We're in for a good time. There was something else I was supposed to mention. Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay, but seriously, nobody's talking about anyone except Ryan Cooper this weekend. He's buried under all those first place finishes right now. It's gotta be pretty sweet to be bringing home trophies instead of tipping for a change.
Who's that dribbling in the queue for the Indian night? Sprinter cup to the side and teasing it tight. Cool in the gang got me looking round. Good God, that boy's just bringing us down. Level ball, you got everybody loving. It looks to me like you don't get out of it, darling.
Thank you.
Joe Tackett from the Apex Fly team. Joe's in the 99 Civic, and this guy is a monster on the quarter mile. Here he's perfect. You know what, this is just crazy. I don't know the last time anybody just dominated a showdown like Ryan Cooper has been doing.
Yes, sir, we got three Chevys out there. The battle is on time. Diplomatically, emphatically denied, any broad knowledge, shape, or kind.